The first combination brewery, eatery, and cinema in Iowa is set to open this month at Merle Hay Mall. It's called the Flicks Brewhouse. A Texas company is building the $12 million project. It's an 8-screen theater designed to allow customers to eat off movable tables in front of their reserved seats. 200 employees will work in the kitchen, sell tickets, and serve made-to-order food and beer before and during the movies. You can get your own look later this month when it opens for the first time. Todd Magel, KCCI 8 News, Iowa's news leader.